All right, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to another episode of Tomb Raider. We just met up with everybody, and we are going to continue, I guess. Which way did he go? Oh, which way did he go? I think he went this way. Oh, why do I feel like he's gonna run into something? Stronger axe is needed to open it. Alright, let's upgrade actually. Let's see what we got. I'll take that. Nope, never mind. Nothing. Okay. Fuck it, never mind.
Up here, I found something.
I don't like the sound of that.
I don't either. This way? There we go. So he's that way. So we're just gonna explore a little bit. You guys wouldn't mind staying with me on this. Oh. Come here. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Could have warned me about the wolves, Doctor.
He's not going to. Oh, is he right here? Okay. Oh! There we go. I don't know. He's fucking me, man. Okay, so let's go through here. Yeah, he could have warned me on that one. Gotcha. I'll take that. I'll take that. Sorry, buddy. I need to get as much as I can. Thank you. Oh, mute.
Lara's having a crisis of confidence. So, for her sake, I'll keep up a happy face. But something about this expedition has been making me nervous. I have butterflies in my stomach. As we sail closer to the Dragon's Triangle, I'm starting to feel nauseous. And this isn't the excited kind of nerves. What the hell is wrong with me? I should be excited. This trip is going to be awesome. I just need to shake off this feeling. Maybe I can convince Lara to take a break and have a drink with me.
Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. Okay, nope, let's not go through there. What's through here? Alright. Let's see. Uh-oh. What did I stumble upon? Let's hope absolutely nothing. Place off. What the fuck? I'll also take that.
This might work as a ramp.
Huh.
There's got to be a way to raise it up higher.
Jump right at it and break it. Oh, there we go. There we go. Burn, bitch.
Now what? That did it.
Thank you. There we go. Thank you. What'd we get? Oh, that's it. I guess so. All right, perfect. Let's go meet Whitaker, or whatever his name is. That sure was fun. What? No! That's right, run. Alright, let's check it out. Survivalist this time. There we go. Alright. Let's go fuck some shit up. He's that way. Alright, let's go. Oh, there it is! Gotcha, bitch. Okay. You son of a bitch, didn't even tell me about the wolves. Still nothing. It is ancient. Oh, okay. So it's gonna be a guarantee over there.
These are fascinating.
I've seen these before. Oh. They must be ritualistic.
This female image is particularly interesting.
Looks like it was made quite recently.
It's by those islanders, no doubt. Judging by the wrecks out there, they were once like us. Survivors. Remarkable.
Yes, well, let's hope we don't become murderers, too.
See if you can work the other one.
The handle's missing.
Together.
If I take the force, I'll have to find something sturdier to turn it with.
Must be something around here we can use.
We'll see.
Incredible.
Now we can upgrade it.
Let's see if I can fix this axe.
Find a camp and upgrade the axe. Perfect. There we go. Perfect. That's it. Okay. let's go to our other camp.
Japanese no actors could tilt their heads up and down to make the rigid mask express different emotions. Some kind of container. Who left these behind?
There we go. Okay, so now let's I think I took care of all the wolves. But I could be wrong, because I'm always wrong. They're like legit everywhere.
Another shrine. Who are they worshipping?
Thank you. Nope, here's another one. Fuck. Gotcha. Gotcha. Damn, I'm getting better with this shot, man. Alright, let's go back to him. Let's, of course, save it. Outfits. How much? Let's see what this looks like. Nah, let's do the other one. Let's do that. Okay. Yeah, that works. Yeah, we'll do that. Yeah, shut up.
Let's do this, Doctor.
Shut up, dude. Let's go.
Channeling sound, Dr. Whitman.
Well, there's no doubt. Himiko had power. Some say shamanistic, elemental.
A woman wields that much power, and sooner or later it gets called witchcraft.
We shouldn't discount anything, even what may seem to us irrational. We still have much to learn about the world.
You sound like my father.
It could be one hell of a story, Laura.
Not if we don't live to tell it.
Okay, so then we gotta fucking live to tell it.
Incredible. It is Himiko.
But look, the bowl, the candles. Why is she still being worshipped?
This island, it must have once been part of Yamatai. You were right, Laura.
The Lost Kingdom.
It's like finding Atlantis.
But this is real, Dr. Whitman. We're not standing on a myth.
No, we're standing on a gold mine!
Come, quickly. Your friends are hurt.
Yes, probably by them.
Get back.
They can't be trusted. You still have a gun.
I don't want any trouble.
No.
We'll come.
No.
But I insist that afterwards you take us to whoever's in charge.
What are you doing?
Be quiet.
No!
I'm handling this.
No!
No! No. Please! Just go along with
he's
Laura.
Involved. He's involved. Guarantee
it. Do whatever they say.
Dai minha pistolete. Iti. Acha.
Who are you people? What do
Silence!
You do with us?
Laura!
If they give you any trouble, kill them.
Don't hurt them, please.
I said, silence, girl. At the end. Хорошенькая, да? Напоминаешь мою сестру.
Round
them up! Round them up! Don't you fucking move!
Kill them all! Hey, bring
Don't
up the prisoner!
Sound.
Yeah, I'm on it.
All right, guys, I'm gonna be quiet this whole time. So, here we go.
Anything?
I can't find her. She's gone.
We'll keep looking.
God.
Too bad. Gotta use some new recruits.
All right.
Играться в прятки, малышка. Думаешь, удастся спастись? No one escapes. Out! Вылезай! Но трать моего времени!
I always find him.
Она тоже была порадочной стервой.
Okay, we can't go through there. Come on. Okay, so that's obviously burning, so we can't go through. Does it want? I'm trying to see where it wants me to go and then go the opposite way. Obviously, we gotta go this way then. Well, we have no ammo. Perfect. I completely fucked all that up. Fuck. Way to fuck it up, Brock. Way to fuck it. Oh, there he is. Thank you. I'll take that. Alright, so they're gonna want me to go through there. Yep, okay. Right, here we go. There we go, it's down.
Hey! Hey, you find any more down there?
No, nothing, but keep an eye out. The fires may send a few your way.
There we go, save us. Okay, perfect, I can. Oh, duh.
Some kind of research ship.
Should be some good stuff there.
We'll find out soon. We got a crew towing it in now.
Huh? Roger!
Gotcha.
What's going on down there? Everything okay?
Nice. Lada?
Lada, are you there?
Yes.
I can see smoke coming from the old ruins. Are you okay?
Oh god, Roth, I'm in trouble. They're killing people.
What? Who?
Men. I don't know why. I had to kill some of them. I had no choice.
That can't have been easy.
It's scary just how easy it was. You've got to warn the others, Roth.
Don't worry about them right now. You just do whatever it takes to get to me, Lana.
I'll try. Oh, God.
Take that.
Numbers. Some kind of coordinates. Did someone want these to be found?
Take that.
Don't think about it, Lara. Not now. It won't help. I don't know what's happened to the rest of the crew.
I'll do that.
Okay. They have to be. They have to be. I don't know what the hell is going on here. All that matters is that Roth finds a way to get us home.
Okay. Perfect. Go.
Days have passed since the plane crash. For a second time, we attempted to escape by boat, with disastrous results. I knew it would happen, just like the first time. The calm sea turned hostile with no explanation. The moment we made for open water, the winds picked up, followed by an impossible wave. Like a child's toy, our lifeboat was smashed violently into the rocky shore. Now, two more lie dead, and another is wounded beyond help. The others are starting to panic, and they're looking to me for a plan. I do have one, but it doesn't include them. They are weak and stupid, a liability in this place. I suggested they make another attempt to leave, but I won't join them. To do so would be suicide. This is clear to me now.
Well, Jesus. Is that it? Is it closed up? Gotcha. Perfect. So I think it's gonna be a good place for us to defend it. Let's gather this stuff. No, nothing there. Let's see how far we can get. Oh, there we go. Perfect.
She's in here somewhere. Find her.
Catcher, kill.
Kill her! She's too much trouble. What was that? Quiet! Quiet! You two, check that side.
Got it.
Where are you? You're right there. You're right there. Come here. Okay. There you go. Perfect.
There she is. Down below. Get her.
Fuck. On.
When we washed
up, after this, we'll probably end up.
The rain and wind pounded us for days. We couldn't build shelter or forage for food. Christ, we couldn't even move. It was like some enormous hand was holding us down. Just as the storm was finally breaking, Father Matthias came to us. He was calm and soft-spoken. He seemed to know us, our names, where we were from. He spoke to us in our native language, and we listened. And as we listened, he told us the truth of this island. He offered us a choice, salvation or death. Some chose to defy him, and without hesitation, he killed them then and there. Father Matthias didn't seem malicious or angry, just calm and decisive. As I stood there in the sand, wet with the blood of my comrades, I knew I could never refuse him.
God damn. Now let's see if there's a campfire up a little bit. Oh god, no we can't. Oh, never mind.
Worse than it is.
Have you heard from any of the others?
Nothing.
Wait, what are you doing?
The wolves took my food pack. The transmitter from the lifeboat's in it. If we don't get that back, we're not getting off this bloody island.
You need bandages, morphine, antiseptic.
And also in the pack.
Shit.
Exactly. Come here.
Don't do this to me, you northern bastard. Okay. Still alive.
Yeah, you're crazy, and we're gonna do that in the next one. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to thank you so much for that. As you guys will let me... Let's do that. Let's do... How much do we have? 360? Alright, let's 100 it up. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, that being said, this is where we will end it. Like and subscribe, follow me on Instagram and Twitter, join the Brackwood Head Gaming Facebook group, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Thank you so much. Peace.